This is the tale of a stream, only meant to be 1 or 2 hours, that wound up being a 16-hour marathon to the credits. This is a first playthrough, and being on its release day, there's not a lot of information out there, so there's just a lot of wandering and mistake discovery. So if you've played the game before, just be prepared for that. And otherwise, let's jump in and experience my first playthrough of Tunic. Maybe I'll come back to it. Or not. Got a little headlock on. Over here, though. Left trigger. Ow. Oh, that's a lock-on mechanic? Kinda cool. That's cool. Okay. Ah. Yeah. lock door. Oh. Looks like a jerboa. Like a thin one. Ooh. Dig it.
Yeah. Huh.
Did I get hit? I did. That was earlier though, right?
Yeah!
Are we going to, like, slowly learn this language? Treasures. Whoa. Kind of crazy. It's cool how there's some things that are like smooth and spherical, and there are other things that are just like hard origami shapes. Wait, was that a noise? Run up walls? What? Oh, it's a resting spot. Be like this thing. Am I gonna be able to like run up walls eventually? Oh, it's a ramp? Weren't down there before. Oh, I spawned them in again. Okay. What is making the tinking sound? Is that below me? That a part of the ambiance. These are trees, so I need not a stick. But I have a key now, so... But let's explore a little more, shall we? On accident? No. I just realized that I have infinite energy while in this area. Oh, so I can't really die. Well, I don't have infinite energy. and rumble going on. God, it's so cool. What? Okay, there are boundaries, though. I'm still holding the stick. Whoa. Slightly violent there. Tine up there. Alright, let's take the key to the door. Key to the door. Key to the door. But first... Ah! We don't talk about that. Here's the thing, right? We see statues of the same sort of stature. And then there's us, who we don't know if we're a kid or if that's what we're actually, like, what our species is actually supposed to look like. So it's hard to tell if that person is, like, a trapped person? A god? I like how one of the options is to switch it to English, but so far every sign that we've seen, this setting has not mattered. Far off land, a great treasure was sealed away forever. Some say it is the power to defy death. That's what those, like, bokoblin looking things are supposed to be. Ringing the East Bell, East Forest, Hero's Grave, Guard Captain. Ringing the West Bell, Old House, Flooded Well. Page 29. What? Oh! Wait, what? Everything hurts way more when I'm tired. Oh! That's a cool... Okay. Oh, we do get magic eventually. Uh, That's it. It's just a one pager.